we're just sailing out of harbour now, and it's at this stage when one can have a bit of a wobble mentally. Everything just looks so grey around here and looks so cold. Just seen our first polar bear. It was absolutely magical, a mother and a cub. Such a beautiful sight. And to think that in 30, 40 years they could become extinct, it's a very frightening, very, very frightening thought. Never seen anything that looks so frightening as this. Antarctica looks like a tropical bath compared to this. It's a mean place. Mean. I'm trying to explain to him there's no changing rooms up here at the North Pole. We're finally at the North Pole. This is months and months and months of dreaming to get here, and years of training and planning and preparation. And in a couple of hours' time, I'm going to get in here and do my swim. It's all a little bit frightening, but and emotional.
Amundsen, you ready?
Ready.
Ten seconds to swim. Go for it. Go! goggles off.
Take the goggles off.
Take the goggles off.
Lewis, slowly, slowly. Lewis, right.
We're right here for you, Lewis. We've got to
go. Yeah.
Okay.
These are plucky. They didn't just go.
Come, please. Come.
Okay, take the shoes.
Quickly.
Okay. Well done, Lewis. You did it. You did it, Lewis. You did it.
You did it.
You did it, man.